Researchers from the Complutense University of Madrid and the Scintillon Institute of San Diego claim to have developed a model that detects irregularities in the labeling of rice through a photograph taken with a mobile phone. Algorithms based on convolutional neural networks to process the visual information for classification obtained final precision models between 93% to 99%. Subscribe to the channel for more news.